hoodie. A bit of fur there, allowing some warmth. Madagascar is a very warm area. It's a little island that's off the coast of Africa. Basically, it's very warm there. So he needs that warmth. Come on over, Guido. He does have spurs also on his wrists. So when he marks his territory, he's going to scratch the wood or what have you with those spurs, and the sentiment is there as well. So the scent will actually go into the markings that he's just made with his wrists. So unfortunately, those are really sharp. If he kind of goes to fall off you and his spur kind of gets it and hurts a little. He does have nails like you as well, so they're not claws, but they're just good nails. So like us, if we were to cling really hard, our nails could hurt somebody, same as the lemur.